I don't care, you're gonna be afraid, but I'm gonna kick your ass here or in the ring, you understand?
Come on here.
Shut up, sit down.
Come on here.
Yeah.
Come on here.
Yeah.
Come on here.
To me, it was stupid. Absolutely a waste of energy, a waste of time. It's no good. It's not good for the house, not good for us, not good for the sport. Come on now.
Sit down. Yeah, to make your red, then your blue.
Man, 21, he's 30 years old. It's funny. It's really funny.
Come on now.
You push me like I'm a young boy, I'm a child, and after in my mind I say, no, it's starting, I have to finish.
I'm friends with Jabba, I like Jabba, so I'm gonna stand by him. I'm back in Jabba on this one. Rafik's big mouth, I think, got him in some trouble.
Jabba, stay over here with me.
If you are a man, come here. I'm waiting.
Do you know I'm afraid by you? Rafik, why don't you shut the fuck up, you asshole?
The boys get heated, they have a punch up, and then we settle down. So there was no need to start the second round. So that's why I was upset.
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, you see anyone on your side?
You're all alone! Yeah. Shut up now!
Let it fight! Maybe Rafik overstepped this little bit. For fighting, every time need two people, it's not only one.
Let him go!
Hey, Rafik.
Give me my towel, please.
These guys are supposed to look up to Rafik, and he's not setting a good example for the boys, and they don't want to be involved in crap.
Rafik, if you had any respect with me, you just lost it.
He's a big asshole, you know. He punched me from the backside. He showed his heart. It's not finished. Our business is not finished.